Walker. It should be a thrill. Best of seven. Ma Long to start. Quite peculiar, really. Oh, no slowness here. 70%. Divisive, very effective. Last game and on both wings. Xu Xin less consistent with the backhand. Xu Xin started to get dominated a bit because of the backhand and that he favors the forehand so much. Ma Long versus Fan Zhendong, Dusseldorf 2017 World Championships Final. If that's true, depending on the quality and who the opponent is, Ma Long allowed the first attack. Obviously, when he could find a... In addition to the knee support. Short side of finishes, except for on the full forehand stroke. Last 2 days, that Ma Long has definitely shown up. More, please! 5-9, he was down by quite a bit. I remember 6-9 anyway. Ooh, the backhand goes long. Ma Long, do the same out here to Xu Xin. Short side of the table. Oh, out of reach. Xu Xin sneaks it off the side. Get a third ball for Ma Long. Heavy spin again from Xu Xin, fourth tower. And that takes a lot of focus and determination. Ball clips the edge. Popped up. Oh, does not come down. Came close to the edge, but game one goes 14-12 for Xu Xin. What a comeback. Long rallies with Xu Xin off the table. Bouncing the forehand. But this one sits. With either side of the racket, but more commonly, the black side, the forehand side. 15 feet away and walking slowly. Short side, Ma Long with a clean winner there. Playing in slow motion. Later, send a text. Fan who doesn't want to see more of Ma Long. The guy as it comes when he plays. Not allowing Xu Xin mid-distance rallies quite as much. Elbow to come out like that, you know it's uncomfortable. Ma Long again, that authoritative dictating forehand from the back of the table, 11-6. Determined the result in game number two. That's his real estate. Power. Oh, back end of the table for respect. But he's one of eight Chinese men. Malong's still coming down from the flick. Oh, chop block their player. Oh, shoot. For that. Heavy top. Conversation behind Xu Xin for a moment. His responsibility. Meaning that if Xu Xin had lost the... In between Ma Long. There's the forehand. Oh, leaves open the whole table, but invests in that one forehand from off the backhand side. Xu Xin, under the table, is able to spin it up. Has to come across the body for this. Ma Long plays the risky ball. Seemed reasonable from that height. Just trying to. We just don't know who's going to win. It could go either way. Xu Xin goes for broke to the short side and finishes the game 11-8. Spectacular finish. Where you expected it based on the angle you held the racket at. Quite dry out here. Surprise, surprise. Control, because what you know so well isn't happening with the consistency that you've practiced it. Xu Xin just. Game, whether it means serving from the backhand. We heard him vocalize a little bit earlier today. The threat, though, from far and away, in near the table as well. Ooh, surprise. That I'm catching myself. On both wings. So mixing it up, still in the lead by one. The count serves on his side if he can get through the first point. Fast, long serving. Serve comes long and the backhand closed. Oh, off the top of the net, a break for Ma Long. A little bit of fortune for the dig. 4-0, Jun Mizutani. Front. Good to play a passive receive. Up behind the back attempted. Where's Daniel Habazon? Oh man, nobody home from the side at the same time as him turning the corner. Entertainment value here. Am I the only one whose jaw is just completely dropped throughout this point, waiting to see how it's going to finish? Was just talking about the footwork of Xu Xin, and he runs everything down. Big counter, not a lot of topspin on that last ball. More side spin for Ma Long, so it's tough to carry back on the counter. But Xu Xin keeps this alive for so long. The very white at the top of the net. That ball could have crawled over. Wow. Beauty's changed as he's aged, is that he's been more clear in his plan from the start of the point. Within 1 point on the receive now. From 1-5 down, back to 5-6. Chop block right back. A shot deep to the forehand if you want to be on top of the table without moving back. Wow, again. Make it especially threatening because it's always different. Really tough to know how closed your racket should be watching the ball come in. This four. Can he take game number 5? The dictator can take what he wants. 3-2. Xu Xin now with the serves on his side to start off game 6. Softer and spinny to change the rhythm a little bit behind. Yet, and I think confidence is a big part of that. That's what made him so successful in 2015. To go with the last minute, he can change. Good play, 2020. Match than I've seen from the top players. Soft touch in near the net. Maybe a bit confusing and challenging on Ma Long's side. Step around on the backhand corner. No, Xu Xin from way behind. Once again, the backhand shows up late to the party. Fashionably late, but it wins the point. Didn't even know it had RSVP'd. Look at this, ripping backhand. Confidence when you need it, that's devastating. Give me those pendulum combinations. Heavy underspin for the first. But Xu Xin has so much feeling, there are no guarantees. Heavy rotation. Can he convert? And he does. Ma Long, the dictator, back in action, gets through the cloud walker. And the dragon breathes fire. Once again, his racket will be checked as procedure goes.